Hi everyone, this is me again, Jason. And I bought this bag of jewelry. And it is the cheapest one I ever had. $16.99. We'll see it. Cannot see the whole thing, but let's open this together. All right, here we go. This is kind of cute. What do you think? This is orange flower. Looks nice. And another bangle, plastic, white. And another bracelet, bangle. Let's see, sticking, silver tone. And I had no idea what this is. I think this is the one goes with this right here. It's the same thing as the truck you're probably exercise, walking, just like Apple iWatch. Anyway, this is it. And I have a bridge. Oh, look at this. This is the trick or treating. So cute. Yeah, this trick or treat bag. And this. It's made in China. It's a pen. And this comes with the bag. The store is always like putting things together. And this is an earring. Dangling. Cute. Extra pouch, I need it. Comes with it. Hey, another bracelet. That's not stick, but I don't think it's anything special. Sorry, my nails is kind of like messed up right now. Trying to get it done tomorrow. Fashion jewelry. Stick. It's in the plastic, and another one, another fashion jewelry. And another one. Wow, that's kind of cute. Another empty plastic. Oh, cool. This is John Paul II, October 16 through April 2, 2005. It's a pendant. Oops, sorry. Where did it go? And this. And here's a necklace. It's broken though. I don't know if I can fix it. And another one. How cool is that? I have four of them. Some bangles. Oh, this is probably silver, but there's no name in it. And this is wood. It looks like a coaster. Is this supposed to be necklace? I mean bangles? Maybe. And another bangles, and that bangles cup. So cute. Here's the necklace. No name. I do not know what this. Oh, I know what this is. Like you put this on the table when you go like eating in the restaurant. You put this on the table and then put your purse in there. Isn't that cool? And here's the rosary. Purple. Plastic. Pen, a teddy bear, and another teddy bear, a friend, say Christy. Sorry about my nail, I'm not showing the this video for my nails. I'm showing a video for what I find in the Goodwill. Oh, look at this. It's so cute. That's for like spring. And this is just reeds or Mardi Gras is what they use for. Throwing in the trash. And this another bangle. In this, there's no mark. And it's not sticking. It's probably sterling, probably. This is another bracelet. And a necklace. And the beauty. That's pretty. Probably lights up the dark. I like that. Wow, what is this? It's like a horse. A pen. Heavy too. There's no name. No name. Oh, another pen. Oh, that was a brooch. This is pen, maybe. Another one, a duck. Ooh, another one. I have a lot of this. And a necklace. It's enamel. And this thing in the back. Oh, that's cute. It's pretty. It's pretty. In a good shape too. Alright. So far this is much better plastic than any of my last two. Skip. Another bangle. Plastic. And another necklace. Kind of cute. plastic. But I think I saw something here. This is SHA, Shaw. I don't know what SHA is. That's silver. And it does not stick. It might be. Maybe silver tone. Let's see. Saying sure, nothing else. Nope. Nothing says anything in there. And a neck. Oh, that's not a necklace. This one is. It's dirty. Dirty, dirty, dirty. This is used up. It's plastic. Not in a good shape. It looks nice though. This is an earring. Oh, this is beautiful. It's heavy too. Like it's real stone. It's a glass. Look at this. Beautiful. I like that. It's glass. And this is a necklace. It's a choker. And I don't see anything. How do you open this? Oh, wait. If they're smart. I want it to be just a short video so you guys don't get bored. And if you happen to stumble upon this video, please like me. There's no mark on this. I appreciate it. But this one doesn't stick. This is Express. Say Express. Yep, you see that one. And a pen. This is what I don't know. What is that? It says Loot Crate. 2018. That's not sticky. And this is really old, worn out. Supposed to be a bracelet. bracelet. Another necklace. It's so dirty. So old and dirty, but there's like rhinestone blue around it. Shiny. See it? See this tag in it now. It's a bit thick. Nope, that's not thick. I'll check on that one. And another one. I think I already showed it to you guys. It's a bracelet. It's dirty. Really dirty. So it's rhinestone. And another bracelet. It's cute. Here's another necklace. It's plastic. And last but not least, a long. Pearl. You think this is real? That's about it for this bag. Don't have any pear. What I like about it, this is glass. What stone is this? Do you guys know? You guys know what stone is this? It's beautiful. I like this also. Nothing. This one is not sticking, so it might be real. I think that's all there is. I like this. Don't you? All right, everyone. I promise it. This will be the short video, and it is, but. Even though this is a cheap bag that I bought, but this is probably the best bag so far. The 49, I had two $49.99 that I bought in Gahana Goodwill. It was nothing. Oh no, not Gahana. Hilliard Rome Road. It's nothing but junk. This is really good. I like this. All right, thank you.